Cockpit cosmetics, cockpit cosmetics, cockpit cosmetics. It's kind of a tongue twister. Star Wars Squadrons offers some fun, unlockable cockpit cosmetics that you can toss in your starfighter. In terms of cosmetics or customization in the game, it's by far my favorite stuff that you can do. Let me know down below what cockpit cosmetics you have and what cockpit cosmetics you're working towards. If you're new to the channel, click that subscribe button. I make a bunch of random Star Wars stuff. The currency in the game is called glory.
Dashboard bobbleheads.
Rares cost 400 glory, epics cost 800 glory, and legendaries cost 1200 glory.
Empire.
Carbonized Kuhan. Kohan? I'm not sure. It's a little hard to tell what it is, but a Kuhan is the little creepy crawler that Zam Wessel tried to assassinate Padme with in Attack of the Clones. A protocol droid head, the Phantom Menace C-3PO. Hound Skull. A Corellian Hound Skull first appeared in Solo, a Star Wars story. Mouse Droid Replica. Gonk Power Droid Figurine.
Gonk. Bonk.
My personal favorite, Lord Vader statuette. It's kind of spooky. Perfect for the Halloween season. Medal of the Emperor's Fist. This actually first appeared in, and pretty much only appeared in, other than a card game from like 2010, my all-time favorite Star Wars game, Star Wars Galaxies. Fun little callback, man. I dig it. And of course, a simple TIE pilot.
New Republic.
Luke Skywalker figurine. A pod racer toy. Tauntaun plush. Training remote replica. Miniature sandcrawler. Miniature X-wing. Mysterious adorable bird. I like that they named this mysterious adorable bird. I guess since porgs are native to a pretty isolated location, and they're apparently only native to this isolated location, most people probably wouldn't know what they are. And I dig it. Hosnian kid figurine. Tugtar Ewok plush. There's no other information on this particular Ewok. Tugtar was created for Star Wars Squadrons. And a Gonk Power Droid figurine. Now let's move on to holograms.
Empire.
The ISD Chimera, which is Grand Admiral Thrawn's ship. A Special Forces pilot taking a knee on top of a TIE fighter. Kill Tally, I think this is my favorite hologram on the Empire side. TIE fighter blueprint. Simple. Lord Vader is probably going to be the one that I unlock eventually, because I have the Lord Vader Halloween spooky decoration, bobblehead, and the Death Star 2 under construction.
New Republic.
The Jarek piece. The Jarek is the little hologram game that was first seen in A New Hope on the Millennium Falcon. A pilot portrait created by Sabine Wren from Star Wars Rebels. Chopper from Star Wars Rebels. An Exegorth, which was the big giant slug that tried to come up and eat the Millennium Falcon in The Empire Strikes Back. In the asteroid field, a galaxy map, which I think is my favorite on the Republic side when it comes to holograms. And the one I'm probably going to end up unlocking, the Kowakian monkey lizard. Hanging flare.
Empire.
A crystal charm. An Imperial ID badge. A miniature interrogation droid, which of course you'll recognize from A New Hope. A crate dragon tooth. Miniature rancor. Miniature scout walker. Chicken walker. Chicken walker. Stormtrooper helmet. A miniature star destroyer. And a miniature officer's shuttle.
New Republic.
A carved Millennium Falcon. I feel like this shouldn't be 400 glory. I feel like this should be the tip top. Most expensive 1200 legendary status, but that's just me. Fresh flowers, medical droid figurine, crate crystal, land speeder toy, Hoth snow speeder toy, a destroyed Death Star ornament, and a Naboo starfighter toy, which is the one that I'm probably going to unlock. That's all the cockpit customization in the game so far. I love how some of them are just really neat callbacks or references or nods to like that Star Wars Galaxies nod, that Emperor medal, right? That's such a cool little nod to my favorite Star Wars game. It's really neat. Most of them are pretty obvious, right? Like a Tauntaun, a Star Destroyer, a Stormtrooper helmet, a Crate Crystal. There's a lot of obvious stuff that you know where it's from. But a couple of these cockpit decorations have some really cool Star Wars history to them. Anyway, What are you planning to unlock? What have you already unlocked? HelloGreedo, out.